According to this map, the dwarven caverns are this way.
What? You expect me to go down into some damp old cave? Why?
For adventure.
Ha! Zoya's playing tricks on us! There must be treasure down there!
And the ancient secret to dwarven ale.
Is this quite safe? It said maximum 3 people!
One of us weighs that!
It's my plate armor that's heavy!
The Academy unearthed the Trine and the other artifacts in Dwarven ruins.
The dwarves wrapped all sorts of curious things. They also refined gold and platinum and mined precious gems.
And the ale is legendary! I smell something familiar. Peas!
Yeah. engage now. Trespassers will be eaten.
Shall we go back to the lift then? Such short people at all times, what's talking about?
All the better for boring into the depths of the earth.
Thank you.
We'd have a lot more food if we didn't keep putting explosives on pigs and setting them on fire.
But then there wouldn't be exploding pigs, and they are kind of nasty.
Pigskins!
Oh!
I think we're up against a fiendishly difficult dwarven smithing puzzle.
This must be the motherlode.
Come on, Ale Secrets. Oh,
gosh.
Oh, it's full of books.
Books of magic and engineering.
Oh, what? None for cooking?
Would you believe it? Science was the dwarves' great treasure.
Looking for a fireball spell?
I'm just looking at the pictures. Maybe I'll find the trine.
Oh, I think this lot belongs in a museum.
The Academy might even pay a nice reward for finding these.
Amadeus, you are a clever wizard after all.
You ever doubted that?